Hi, everybody.
Hi.
The audience don't care about what you think. They care about you. What do you want? You happy with your life? With your career? Don't you want it all?
More than anything.
You will get laughs.
You totally killed tonight.
You will be successful.
Where's our dog?
We don't have a dog.
What did you do to me?
Your next stop, the Twilight Zone.
You happy with your life? Don't you want it all?
I'm running out of time.
I changed something, erased something.
We're not meant to be here. This is real.
It traveled light years through space to find intelligent life. Sean's back, but there's a new arrival in town who's a little alien. Meet Lula.
Lula.
She's a little mischievous. She's a little curious. But above all, she's a little lost. To get her back home, we'll take one small step for Lamb. One giant leap for Lamb kind. Farmageddon, a Shaun the Sheep movie.
Rage brings things back. Oh, your daughter.
Are you happy, Mommy?
I should never have shown you that place. But you did. If you cheat death, there's a price to be paid.
I needed more time with her.
Sometimes dead is better. Done something, Lewis. It's not too late to undo it.
In this peaceful town, on these quiet streets, something terrifying, something horrifying is coming.
Excuse me, we're closed. Get away from me!
What the hell was it? A wild animal?
This is really awful. Maybe the worst thing I've ever seen.
What was it, wild animals?
So what are you thinking?
I'm thinking zombies.
What?
You know, the undead. Ghouls.
You look gorgeous.
Oh my. Are you in this together?
Flesh-eating zombies.
Don't joke, it's really, really creepy.
Oh man,
this isn't gonna end well. When I was a
boy, I thought of... They gravitate towards things they did when they were alive.
Coffee.
Chardonnay.
Did she just say Chardonnay?
Yeah, she did. 1, 2, 3.
Welcome to my world, zombies.
I've been telling you this is all gonna end badly.
Well, that's unfortunate.
I'm quite confident of my ability to defend myself against the undead.
I can see that.
Excuse me. Those are some pretty good cuts. You played some minor league ball, didn't you? Well, a little class A. It was a long time ago.